Welcome back to another episode, No Limit Album Reviews. I'm your host, Savalas Williams. You understand me? Today, we're going to talk about the Louisiana Cartel, 5454. You understand me? G Money, you know. That's a capital G with the money sign, you know. And look at here. The man got a mixtape out. It's called Lost Soul. If you ain't got Lost Soul, I'm going to suggest you go get it. You go find it. I'm going to tell y'all where it's at. Go to iTunes and you can download it. The whole thing, you can get it. Go on iTunes for like $9.99 or something like that there. You know what I mean? I know you got that amount, so I'm just going to throw that out there for you. Anyway, we're going to get into one of my favorite tracks from the mixtape Lost Soul. Salute to the Louisiana Cartel. Keep doing your thing, homies. The whole squad. Oh, before we get into that, I gotta say this. Just because you don't see an individual with the head person from the team, that don't mean that person ain't with the squad. So No Limit has a lot of underground artists that you may not be aware of. This cat's one of them. Anyway, all these cats, man, they with the squad, they all promote, you know what I mean? They all doing music, or they all doing some part, you know, to push the tank, put the platinum back on the tank. So, y'all better mess with the big dogs in Louisiana Cartel. I'm telling y'all the name now. Louisiana Cartel. Y'all remember that. Because 3-4 years from now, 6 months from now, y'all gonna know for real, you know what I mean? So anyway, we're going to get into my favorite track. It's called Game, because he's going to give y'all the game, man. It's a little big dog. Thanks for giving us the game, you heard me.
Just met him in a played out position. One phone call away from ballin', nigga. You can give her your heart, she gon' leave your ass too tall. Sit on the porch with Uncle, run the football. So every nigga to get charged, that's a little job. Fresh out of prison, Dominican, be